We need to have zero tolerance on domestic violence. And it's not only against women. I know, even though it seems predominantly against women, I have a nephew that was a victim of domestic violence. I hear about kids, seniors. So our zero tolerance really has to be upheld. And I think that we have the great team to do that.